Hello, welcome back to the Skyblocks, everybody!
Hello, how's it going, guys?
We're back on the Skyblocks!
Back on the Skyblocks. We have a couple of updates as well.
Updates?
Yeah, I've changed my name, just slightly though.
I thought you looked a bit different, George.
It's Geodude _. So.
Yeah, you changed your name now, that's brilliant. I must update the about section. Jack, where are you? What are you doing?
Old. And also, guys, we got some suggestions.
Did we get some suggestions? Oh, no. This is news to me.
Yeah. We got suggestions. Build a roller coaster, so that's what I'm doing at the moment.
Oh, I thought you might put new suggestions, okay.
What are you doing, Peter, at the moment?
I need to get up to that other thing that has been getting up to. By the way, guys, we forgot to mention last episode. This is now officially the longest running series on DMG.
Yeah, it is.
Cancelled next episode.
Yeah, it's going to be cancelled next.
And I realised we have too many chests for too little stuff. So I'm going to start condensing everything down.
I remember what I'm doing. What I'm going to do. It's going to be like 3 months by the time this goes out.
Yeah, sure. Anyway, what did you do recently, Jack?
I played a frog.
Yeah. Oh god, Jack, George died!
No. I died. Yeah. Jack was a frog for this ugly duckling play. Ribbit. So yeah, it was very entertaining. Thanks, Jack. Really enjoyed it.
Yeah, you were the best bit, honestly.
The best bit. Tell us one of your frog jokes.
Gotta get in the zone.
Okay, alright, let's get into character, Jack.
Ribbit. It's me, clean my throat.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Got to this bent.
This is a performance by Jack.
That's just damn right antisocial. Hang on. I've got a human in my throat. If you look on the clip, that everyone laughed at.
Yeah, because... So everyone was like, oh my god, it's Jack.
What is a human, that thing on the frog's throat?
Because it's a frog in his throat. You know when you have a frog in your throat?
I get it now. I actually got it now.
Who came up with that?
He's got a frog in their throat.
Because when you talk, it sounds like you've got like... You're crackling a bit, and you're like... Does that sound like a...
Do you really?
This is the valuables chest, by the way, over here. Over there is the valuables. I've got the diary, the bucket, seeds, and whatever cocoa beans, where we got them from.
I'm not gonna lie, Oh, we should say we fixed the spawn.
Yeah, we did fix the spawn.
We fixed the spawn.
Yep.
But more importantly, remember last episode I said we should have two cobblestone generators, and I said even though that's impossible. But I thought about it. This is my own theory. I managed to figure out how to get two cobblestone generators.
How?
Round of applause. AKA creative mode. AKO creative mode.
With the same lava source as well.
Creative mode active.
Right, be careful here, because there's a hole in the island.
Jump! Right, so yeah, I'll get to building a roller coaster.
Okay,
I gotta get a lot of cobble.
Okay, so that goes there.
That goes there, and that goes there.
And then
I'm gonna do something we actually never thought of in like this episode.
Actually make some progress.
I'm gonna build a man-made sky island.
Oh no, I don't think this is possible. Because I can't go one block, I can't go any blocks lower.
Uh-oh, spider.
Alright, let's get this bucket of water.
Off the edge.
Put it
off
here.
The edge. Please go off the edge, spider. I got him.
The teacher asked Jimmy, "Why is your cat at school today, Jimmy?" Jimmy replied, crying, "Because I heard my daddy tell my mummy I'm going to eat that pussy once Jimmy leaves for school today."
What the fuck? But George, look at this, watch this.
George! Yar?
Two cobblestone generators!
Oh my god, I didn't actually know you were gonna do it, but okay.
But there's a hole here, by the way. Just wanna let you know there is a hole here. So I can't make a block any lower than this.
Oh.
That was really dangerous. If I fell there, I would have died with a bucket.
That would have been...
So yeah, just for a reminder, guys, if you have any suggestions, if you want us to build anything,
add it to the suggestion board.
How's Scare Knob and
Vicky
doing?
We need to probably wait out of this. Hang on.
Peter.
What?
I didn't. I'm sorry.
What did you do?
I was trying to break the sign, and I accidentally killed.
What did he do?
Samantha.
Samantha? Sorry. I mean Vicky. You mean?
Same thing.
You killed Vicky.
Samantha.
Now, no wonder Scared Ob's all depressed. He hasn't got a wife anymore.
I'm sorry.
What's your face, Scared Ob?
Don't even know.
I'm sorry, I forgot your name, Scared Ob.
Vicky fella was like, "Don't kill me." I mean, yeah, but no what? Yeah, but no what?
I made a fence now, so we can actually get in and out of the pen.
Better. Thank hell. Right, so progress report. Let's get something done.
Nothing.
What?
Guys.
What?
There's sort of a load of mobs on the bridge. Screenshot.
There's a cricket in the background.
It's because you keep crickets, though, what? Isn't it?
Jack, do you have crickets?
No.
You do, don't you? For your lizards.
Yeah, I haven't got any on me.
You don't have you? But we can hear crickets behind you, clearly.
Where? When?
Jack and the ghostly crickets.
Oh my god.
The cricket dog. No.
Scare Knob is fighting a skeleton. Dum, 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 dum. Oh, well, Scare Knob's dead as well.
Really?
Wow.
And you didn't think to help him!
All our pets just die.
We should be allowed pets to do.
Guys, I'm gonna need help. Come on the bridge. What come on the bridge, I'm gonna need a little help.
Which bridge?
Is that you,
A billion bloody
bridges. Guys, have you ever noticed? Have you ever noticed that? You ever noticed? Have you ever noticed that dialogue?
What the fuck are you talking about?
yeah, there is sort of like 10 mobs on the bridge, and I'm gonna need a little help again.
Guys, that's it. I'm in a nice place for the spawn. But have you ever noticed that dirty island over there?
I have never actually noticed that, George. I can just about see what you're looking at over there. Actually, it's dirt.
Is that?
Oh.
Dirt jungle? I think it's jungle.
I can't see any trees on it. All I can see is like some dirt. Jack! Say it together, George!
Jack, we need to go. Jack, we need to go to another island.
We spent too long getting that cheese island.
Well, yeah, but you're not coming to help me.
Yeah, there's nothing on it. Oh god,
you're not coming to help me, so...
So much mobs, so much mobs.
I even started it for you, Jack.
Come to the bridge and help me.
Skeleton, this is not Skellington.
Holy shit, Jack! It's a mob party over here, and I'm dead.
Some mob.
I know, and on the sand island, there's a Enderman who has stole the sign that says the big cake.
I didn't even know Enderman could pick up signs.
I'm dead.
No, he broke the block and then stole the sign.
We need to get up these stairs right now.
Move on up.
We need to move on up right now.
Oh my god, I'm gonna...
Oh no!
Peter, there's a creeper and he's with Poppy.
Oh my god.
Jack, where is Poppy? We haven't seen her for a while. We have a right to see
Poppy. If you come to the bridge, I have... come here and see. There's a creeper hanging out with her.
Get it, guys. Nope, never mind. I'm dead.
What are you doing?
Try to get past the bridge. Oh, that flying spider.
Jack, George... We need more torches around here. There's like three creepers on your train station, George.
I looked at an Enderman.
How many things do you think are on the bridge then?
George, please.
What?
We need to send you a picture.
Next time.
Next time. There's no next time. We'll be dead next time.
No, we'll just cancel the series.
We'll just cancel the series, guys. There's too many mobs, we have to cancel the series.
I hurt my pinky. Thank you guys for watching. Please make sure to subscribe to our channel. You can do this by clicking the annotation in the outro or by clicking the subscribe button down below. That way you can get immediate updates for all our new videos that we'll be posting for you guys. Thank you for watching. Much appreciated. Good night.
Shit.
I may have put up your train station.
What?